And the city of Carbondale has also found a safe way to celebrate seniors graduating from high school and SIU. Friends and families, local businesses, and the Carbondale Chamber of Commerce have come together to help recognize those achievements. Window paintings are going up and banners to congratulate the graduates are on the way. A proud parent of two 2020 graduates from both SIU and Carbondale spearheaded the projects. She says response to her simple request on social media took off.
Somebody saw my post on Facebook. It was Nikki Pershbacher. And she contacted the chamber, the chamber contacted me, and then the chamber is sending out messages to all the businesses. It's my hope that when all these windows are painted, I'm going to put a cap and gown on my kids and we're going to go to all these businesses and take pictures in front of the paintings.
A fundraiser to buy $7,000 worth of banners took just 3 days to complete. Those banners will line South Illinois Avenue and highlight just the high school seniors, since many banners of the same type are already up for Salukis.